Everybody, poodle up!
Rainbow curtains, close them up!
To find your third puzzle piece, we're gonna play a rhyming story.
Ooh, I love rhymes!
Well, then you guys are going to do great! Once upon a time in Riddle Forest, Gabby and Pandy were searching for the Frog Prince.
Frog Prince? Where does he live?
I don't know. Let's get to looking. Uh-oh, the path splits. Which path do we need to take to the Frog Prince?
There's a path with flags and one with lights.
Ha-cha! CatRat, your riddle master, is here to help. If you can figure out my riddle song. You want to find the Frog Prince, you got a choice to make. Just listen to these clues and you'll know which path to take. You want to get there fast. Meow! The answer is in your sights. Just be sure to take the path with all the twinkly...
lights!
The path with the lights will lead us to the Frog Prince.
Thanks, CatRat.
Here we go. Looks like we need to cross this lake.
A floaty or a cake boat? I wonder which one we should take.
Whoop! To get to the other side, you'll need to cross that lake. So choose yourself a sweet ride and climb aboard the...
cake!
A toodly-doo!
See you later, CatRat!
Cake boat was definitely the right choice.
Onward! We made it! A log and a pile of leaves. I feel another ride choice coming on.
Oh, right you are. You're almost at the end. You just gotta find that frog. He's in something long and wooden. You'll find him in the...
log!
Yep. Looks like my work here is done. A toodly-doo!
We found the Frog Prince!
And a puzzle piece!
Thank you, Your Highness!
And they all lived puzzly ever after. The end!
Thanks, Pillow Cat! A great story and a puzzle piece!
You're welcome!